Light is good from whatever lamp it shines. Knowledge is good from whatever source it originates. Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. I, Rehan.
And I, Sudha, along with my friends, welcome you all in this fun-filled virtual assembly.
To emphasize the significance of celebrating festivals, a special assembly on Dussehra, the festival that resonates with the victory of good over evil, is presented by the energetic students of Grade 2A.
Rehan, you know I am very sad because we are not able to celebrate this year Dussehra in our school due to COVID.
Sudha, don't be sad. We will celebrate Dussehra virtually with the same zeal and enthusiasm. It is a time for celebration, a victory of good over evil, when the world sees the example of the power of good. Let us continue to celebrate the true spirit. Sudha, do you know why we celebrate Dussehra?
Yes, I know. But let's hear more from our friends, Virachari and Yashika.
Dussehra is known as Vijayadashmi or Dussehra is a major Hindu festival celebrated at the end of 10th day of Navratri every year.
Some celebrate it as
Namami
Shani Demon Mahishasur by Goddess Durga. The festival's name is derived by the Sanskrit word Dasha means 10 and Hara means defeat. This festival symbolizes the victory good over evil.
Wow, that was very informative. This auspicious day of victory of good over evil is celebrated in different ways in various parts of the country. Our friends Anuriti, Advay Yuvraj and Viraj Garg will tell us more about the celebration in southern parts of India.
Navratri is celebrated in Tamil Nadu as a religious celebration to seek the blessing of goddess Lakshmi, Durga and Saraswati in the 9 special nights. The main feature as a part of celebration is a decoration of Golu. It is a staircase of beautiful dolls and ideas of good and good.
In Telangana, it is celebrated as Bathukamma, which means come alive mother goddess. People worship goddess Gauri, women make beautiful flower. Step known as Bathukamma.
In Karnataka, the traditional Dussehra procession is held on the streets of Mysore. An image of the goddess Chamundeshwari is placed on a golden saddle. On designated elephant and taken on a band accompanied by dance groups, music bands, designated elephant, horse and camels.
Another Navratri
situation in Karnataka has been decorating a part of one's home with art dolls called Gombe or Bombay. The Mysore Palace lighted daily with the light bulbs for 10 days.
Yes, it was. Now I am even more excited to know how it is celebrated in the eastern parts of India. Our friends Manvi and Abhijay will take us to the eastern part of India along with a special dance performance by Yashika and Riddhima.
In the eastern part of India, Bihar, West Bengal, Assam, Odisha, Tripura and the country of Bangladesh, Navratri celebrated as Durga Puja. It is celebrated with great pomp and glitter for 10 days. Various them West Pandals are created where amazing idols of goddess Durga along with other deities are worshipped for 5 days.
On the 10th and last day called Vijayadashmi is marked by Sindur Khela where women smear Sindur or vermilion on the sceptre ideas and also smear each other with it. Women do Dhumji Nath which is a dance ritual performance. Where Dhumji is encased burner it ends with a process where the clay sculpture ideas are ceremoniously taken to a river or coast for a
hereafter. Om Namah Chandrikayai मार्कण्डेय उवाच
प्रथमं शैलपुत्रेति द्वितीयं ब्रह्मचारिणी तृतीयं चन्द्रघण्टेति कुष्माण्डेति चतुर्थकं पञ्चमं स्कन्दमातेति षष्ठं कात्यायनी तथा सप्तमं कालरात्रीति महागौरीति च अष्टमं नवमं सिद्धिदात्री च नवदुर्गा प्रकीर्तिताः
नवमं सिद्धिदात्री च नवदुर्गा प्रकीर्तिताः
गिरिगिरिनन्दिनि नन्दितमेदिनि विश्वविनोदिनि नन्दनुते गिरिवरविन्द्यशिरोहिणि वासिनि विष्णुविनाशिनि विष्णुनुते भगवति देशिति कण्ठकुटुम्बिनि भूरि कुटुम्बिनि भूरि कृते जय जय हे महिषासुरमर्दिनि रम्यकवर्दिनि शैलसुते
fast for 9 days sun worship water Shakti.
An earthen pot with holes and lamps inside it, also known as Garbi, is lighted and women performed aarti with it. During Navratri, Garba and Dandiya Ras are popular form of dances performed by both men and women wearing their transformation dresses.
विजयादशमी विजय का पावन है त्योहार, जीत हो गई सत्य की झूठ गया है हार। रावण के जब बढ़ गए भू पर अत्याचार, लंका में जाकर से दिया राम ने मार। विजयादशमी ने दिया हम सब उपहार, अच्छाई के सामने गई बुराई हार।
Wow, Radhima, such a beautiful lines on Dashera. With this, not taking much time, I am calling Arshdeep and Samrat to tell us more about how this festival is celebrated in the northern parts of India along with a lovely dance performance. In most of northern India, Dashera is celebrated at the feet of by Lord Ram. People perform a beautiful Ramayana, the epitome of the demon. Ravan, Kumbhakarna, Meghnad, Ashoka, Kulu Dushehra. Kulu Dushehra is celebrating in the Kulu Valley of Himachal Pradesh and is regionally notable for its large fair and parade. This festival is a symbol of victory of good over evil by Raghunath.
The special features of
जब जब रावण जैसे दुश्मन इंसानों को सताएंगे, उन्हें मिटाने धरती पे श्री राम जन्म ले आएंगे। जब जब रावण जैसे दुश्मन इंसानों को सताएंगे, उन्हें मिटाने धरती पे श्री राम जन्म ले आए। सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय। सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय। रावण ने सीता का हरण कर बहुत बड़ा अपराध किया, मिली चुनौती राम को बजरंग ने सागर पार किया। रावण ने सीता का हरण कर बहुत
बड़ा अपराध किया, ले ली चुनौती राम को बजरंग ने सागर पार किया। पता लगा के सीता जी का सोने की लंका जला दी, राम लखन से ना संगलाए लंका, शमशान बना दी। जो अपराध करेंगे यहाँ वो राक्षस मारे जाएंगे, उन्हें मिटाने धरती पे श्री राम जन्म ले आए। सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय, सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय। भाई विभीषण शरण में आए, कुंभकर्ण मारे जाए, मेघनाद लक्ष्मण को सताए, लक्ष्मण उसके प्राण हरे। भाई विभीषण शरण में आए, कुंभकर्ण मारे जाए, मेघनाद लक्ष्मण को सताए, लक्ष्मण उसके प्राण हरे। रावण राम से लड़ता माया अपनी दिखाता है, मायापति श्री राम के आगे कुछ भी ना चल पाता है। रावण कितना छल बल कर ले, राम जी मार गिराएंगे, उन्हें मिटाने धरती पे श्री राम जन्म ले आए। सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय, सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय। रावण का संहार है होता, विजयादशमी आती है, मुक्ति देते हैं राक्षस को दुनिया विजय मनाती है। रावण का संहार है होता, विजयादशमी आती है, मुक्ति देते हैं राक्षस को दुनिया विजय मनाती है। लंका सज के रामचंद्र जी लौट अयोध्या आते हैं, दिवाली मन में जगते विश्वास के दीप जलाते हैं। तभी से हम विजयादशमी मनाते रहे हैं मनाएंगे, उन्हें मिटाने धरती पे श्री राम जन्म ले आए। सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय, सियावर रामचंद्र की जय, राजा रामचंद्र की जय।
म्यूजिकल और सिमिलर वर्क रिफ्रेश आवर माइंड्स। सो आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल माय फ्रेंड्स for their special musical performance on Dashera.
festivals are perfect occasions to teach moral values to everyone and to keep us connected with our roots, culture and origin. I would like to call my friends Anya, Daksh and Hiten to enlighten us with the learnings we get from the Dashera.
Victory of good over evil. No matter how powerful is the evil, it will come to an end one day. In the end, truth, justice and goodness prevails.
On this day, burn the seed of faith inside you, which means the bad qualities which spoil the mind that is lust, is like anger, identification, greed too much, pride, jealousy, selfishness, jealousy, and ego.
Truth and Dharma always wins in the end. Its meaning to have patience like Lord Rama and stick to the Dharma.
Don't be egoistic. Ravan was the one of the most wise and learned person of his time, but despite he missed one thing, that to conquer his own ego before setting out conquer the world. So keep your ego in check and listen to your inner voice.
Follow the path of Dharma. Vibhishan choose to follow the path of Dharma. Dharma instead to supporting his elder brother Ravan. Today also he appreciated for his wise decision.
Now it's time to have a look on some beautiful artwork by our own friends. Now I will call our principal, ma'am, Mrs. Neelu Sharma, to shower her blessing on us.
Good morning, children. Wishing you all a very happy, fun-filled and blissful Dashera. May Goddess Durga grant all your wishes and bless you with good health. During this day, we celebrate the valor and courage and triumph of good over evil. God bless you all. Have a wonderful Dasera and happy Diwali. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your wishes. We will try to live up on your word.
Event has its end. And now we have also reached the end of our assembly. May the demon in you always get defeated and the angel always control your thoughts. Happy Dashera to all!